This looks a little rough.
Look out! Here they come! Ha!
Poison! Poison pellets!
Meteor swarm!
That's
good.
Guess so.
I can feel the power.
This looks difficult.
Don't let your guard down.
Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Very light!
This looks difficult.
I'm not gonna lose!
Poison pellets! Poison, poison pellets!
Meteor swarm!
Fairy healing!
Sorry.
Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Not too shabby.
Guess
so.
Claude
went up a level.
I could live with this. Here comes!
Be careful!
Poison, poison pellets! Poison, poison pellets!
Fairy healing!
Thanks!
Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Thanks!
Poison! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Meteor swarm!
Got you!
Fairy healing!
Sorry.
Poison pellets!
I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Nice!
Oh, don't get so worked up about this.
Oh, it's these guys again.
Here goes.
Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Good. Whoa!
Whoa!
I just figured out something new.
This looks a little rough.
Brace yourselves!
Ha!
Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Way too weak.
This is bad.
Brace yourselves! Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
One for us. Whoa!
I think I'm a bit stronger.
The ladies will be even crazier about me now.
This isn't unexpected. This looks difficult.
Be careful!
Ha! Poison pellets! Poison! Poison! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Meteor swarm!
I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Excellent!
Whoa.
Whoa!
They're behind us!
Poison! Poison! Poison!
Yeah!
Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Reflection!
Poison pellets!
That's one for us. Level up!
I could live with this.
This isn't unexpected.
This looks a little rough.
Brace yourselves! Poison pellets!
Something new.
Don't let your guard down! Is this the end? I can't lose yet.
You can't hold out any longer!
Run for it!
Sorry.
Ha!
Meteor swarm!
Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Meteor swarm!
Poison! Poison pellets!
Nice! Weaker than I thought! Ooh, great!
I'm your man!
I'm quite happy with this.
Here comes!
Don't let your guard down!
Ha! Fairy healing!
Sorry.
Take this!
Meteor swarm!
Rest in peace.
level up!
This is bad.
Thanks!
Bless!
sorry.
Figured out something new.
Thank you.
What's wrong?
Nothing. You're okay by yourself, right? Go on up and say hello to your mother.
Okay, thanks!
You are Claude, right?
Yes, and you are?
My name is Felia, and I've come to town because there is something I want you to do for me.
What is it?
I want you to kill me.
What?
I want you to take my life before my father completely swallows up my consciousness.
What do you mean?
Don't you remember? We've met before, in the town of Kurik.
Kurik? Well, come to think of it.
My father's name is Lantis, the leading authority in the field of symbol technology. By the same token, he is also the creator of the Ten Wise Men.
He created the Ten Wise Men? Whoa! What was that?
My father. He was in a deep sleep, but now he has awakened. I have been programmed to make it impossible to take my own life. So please, kill me before my father fully regains consciousness. Please, hurry!
She's gone! What could this be?
We can do this!
Right!
Poison pellets!
That was easier than I thought.
That's a wrap! my!
We can do this!
Poison pellets!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Oh my!
Here goes!
Easy peasy. Win.
Oh my!
Don't get hurt, people.
That was an easy win. I can feel the power.
Here comes trouble.
Oh, it's these guys again.
Easy
peasy. So who's the MVP here?
Oh, it's these guys again.
Poison pellets!
Fire and healing!
Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10. Oh, it's these guys again.
This shouldn't be any problem.
Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
That's one for us. We can do this!
Poison! Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
That's one for
me! It'll be all me from now on!
Thank you.
Oh, it's these guys again.
We can probably handle this.
Yeah!
That's one for us.
Oh my.
We can do this.
Poison pellets! Poison pellets!
So who's
easy
the MVP
peasy
here?
Oops, look out!
We can do this.
Poison pellets!
Poison
pellets!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
We can probably handle this.
That was an easy win.
Here comes trouble.
Don't underestimate them.
Poison pellets!
Dragon! Ha! Rising dragon! Ha!
Ha! Here ha! Go! Ha!
We
That's
did
one
it
for us.
Here comes trouble.
We can probably handle this.
Ha!
Yeah! Yeah!
Ha! Ha!
Nice.
Weaker than I thought. Oops, look out!
We can do this.
Ha!
Ha!
Yeah!
Ha!
Ha!
That's one for us. Claude went up a level.
I could live with this.
Oops, look out!
This shouldn't be any problem.
Poison pellets! Poison, poison pellets!
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
We'll be right back.
the symbol of annihilation?
Ophelia, it's all your fault. You betrayed me.
Dr. Lantis, no, Gabriel. Your schemes end right here, right now. For the sake of the galaxy, and for the sake of my dead father.
You. You're the reason why Ophelia betrayed me. If only you never existed.
You have to stop this, Dr. Lantis. What is any of this going to accomplish in the end? Please, don't make it any worse for Ophelia than it already is.
Ophelia is gone. She's completely disappeared from me. She won't be sad any longer.
Oh, no!
Ophelia. She was everything I had. Ophelia never would have gone through any of this if it weren't for you! A universe without Ophelia is just a universe of garbage. I'm going to make it vanish without a trace. But first, I'm going to use all my power to tear you apart, limb from limb, for taking Ophelia away from me!
Brace yourselves!
Let's go.
Poison pellets!
Oh, light of repose!
To battle!
Star flare! Useless!
Fairy light! Fairy light!
Star flare!
Oh!
This has to be a joke!
Disappear!
Very light!
To battle them.
Very light!
Stone rain! I'll make sure you enjoy this.
Very light!
Behold the shattering of the heavens! How about this? Everything ends now!
Listen to the holy melody.
This has to be a joke!
Fall!
Very light!
all the sinners of the world! I'll make sure you enjoy Stone Rain!
This has to be a
joke! How about this? Everything ends now! The fated hour has arrived. Fairy healing! Of the world!
Oh.
I'll make sure you enjoy this. Everything ends now. The fated hour has arrived.
There's no need to put the light out yet.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10. Level up!
I can feel the power.
I could live with this.
It'll be all me from now on.
You are wasting your time. The universe is doomed to extinction regardless. The symbol of annihilation is set to go off upon my death. One way or the other, my goal will come to fruition.
You think destroying the universe is going to make Philia happy?
No, perhaps not. But it doesn't matter anymore. You would never understand. Destroying the universe is my life's work. It is the whole purpose of my existence. It is what we were created for. The only thing we were created to do.
What?
The symbol of annihilation has been activated. Your doom is inevitable, no matter what you do.
Rena, put the symbol of divinity on top of the symbol of annihilation.
What are you doing? Hurry up before it's too late.
The destruction of the universe.
Well, what's this shaking then? I think it's getting worse.
I told you, the symbol of divinity does not destroy the power, but simply diverts it to somewhere else. There are but a few places capable of withstanding a force strong enough to destroy the entire universe.
What do you mean? The symbol of divinity has diverted all of the energy to energy need.
But that means energy need will be destroyed.
I'm afraid that any trace of its existence will soon disappear.
Oh no!
Please don't worry. We will use the energy freed by the explosion to teleport you far away from energy need. Expel will be transported from the past to the present as well. That way, you'll finally have everything back.
That's not the problem right now.
Well, it beats losing the entire universe, doesn't it? The symbol of annihilation was one of the most horrible sins of the Nidians. You don't have to feel sorry for us.
Need has existed well beyond its natural life. So long that it had the ability to destroy all of outer space on a whim. No civilization in existence developed more fully than Need. The end of the road has to come sometime.
Why didn't you tell us about this? If I had known you were going to sacrifice energy Need over this, then I would have done something.
You've always been so kind to us. If you knew the truth, you would have hesitated to act at the moment we needed it the most.
That's why we asked Ms. Madison to keep it to herself.
Sorry. I didn't mean to deceive you.
Wait! Why don't we just bring everyone on energy need along with us?
We can't. There isn't enough energy to transport hundreds of millions of people to Expel. Besides, we want to stay with our homeland in its dying moments. We've now realized that when a civilization refuses to evolve, then it loses all reason for its existence. Rena and Ms. Madison, you will be the last survivors of the Nidian race. I want you to make the best of it.
Farewell, everyone.
This is where we say goodbye.
Null,
It's all right. It's remarkable how serene we feel right now. I'm sure it's because our hearts are finally one with all of yours.
Farewell. Please remember what we fought for.
Let's go home.
Yeah.
This is so boring. I hope everyone's doing okay. Oh, look at me. I can't let myself live in the past like this. I need to think about what I'm gonna do next.
Hey, Bowman.
Oh, hello there, Keith. Boy, long time no see, that's for sure.
What's that supposed to mean? You act like you haven't seen me in years.
Well, I've been pretty busy with stuff. What brings you here?
Oh, right. Remember that book you gave me? I've pretty much finished translating it, so I thought I'd report back to you on it.
What book?
What, you don't remember? That ancient text you and those guys brought me from Cross Cave?
Oh, that one.
Apparently, it's some kind of ancient mythological history. It's full of old legends about the domain of the gods that existed long ago.
The domain of the gods?
That's right. Unfortunately, there are too many missing pages for me to make out all of the details.
Say, that domain wouldn't be called Need by any chance, would it?
How did you know that?
Oh, just a guess.
Pretty, isn't it?
You like it?
Yes. I was wondering why you decided to land on yet another underdeveloped planet all of a sudden.
Sorry about that.
Hey, where are you going?
Hmm? Oh, I think I saw a building in the scan I did earlier. It might be some kind of ancient ruin.
I think I know the answer to this question. But is that the reason why you landed on this planet, Ernest?
Of course. Why?
Oh, nothing. I just figured it was something like that.
What do you mean by that?
Nothing.
Welcome back! How's your research into those new symbols going?
Pretty well. Except for the casting time. I feel like it's taking just a little too long to take effect.
Guess there's still some room for improvement then.
Oh, speaking of which, I've got a little present for you. I picked this up earlier. It looks like it's written in ancient lettering.
Wow! What kind of book is it? I'm gonna start deciphering this right away.
Thanks. You never know. It might turn out to be a breakthrough discovery.
Captain, we'll be entering orbit over planet Matalit shortly.
All right, give me a surface scan.
Roger.
How's this planet look to you?
Well, I can't really say much about it yet. As long as it's got a decent water supply, that'll be good enough.
Yeah, if we can't obtain any water here, we'll have to go all the way back to Earth to resupply.
That wouldn't be such a bad thing, would it? It's been nearly a year since I was there last.
Scan complete. M-class planet. Signs of life, but no sentient humanoid species detected. It's got a type E atmosphere, so it should be safe enough to breathe. I'm also detecting large deposits of ore and water.
Guess we won't be seeing Earth after all.
Seems like it. We might as well make the best of it then. Maybe we'll reach the end of the universe if we keep going.